That's enough, Umbri. Do we have we have no alliances. Scotland. We can attack him again. At some point we have to deal with the Scotland. If we should wait until the king dies. The Kiastrias. Well, that's not too bad. Especially given that they have been taken over by this guy. Yeah, let's attack Wessex. How many troops we can field? Yeah, plenty. At some point I want to go raiding again, but... let's take Kent. I don't know if it counts. Check that. That's Casus Belli. Yeah. Let's go for Kent. I think I'll take those guys. That gives us about 7,000 men. Yeah, Ragnar on the other side. I don't know, the enemy army is somewhere else. It's not to be seen. So it just sheets it down. No, no, Sif is dead. Oh look, Essex is back. You need more land, so we can have larger armies. Ooh. I need to go back to Scandinavia. Yeah, that guy is a problem. The East Anglia, that he has East Anglia is a huge problem. Back and see it's something else. I don't know, they're probably fighting over here. The French revolt. Natural death. That is unfortunate. Could have been. Get them all while he ran away, asks politely. Puh. Puh. Somerset has started a revolt. Should I do something about that guy? What happened to him? Oh, he's dead too. Natural death. He declared war for what? Against Scotland. Scotland! I don't think he's gonna be successful. I don't know. No, he's not. Definitely doesn't have enough troops. Dangerous factions. Lower the crown authority. We just had this war, you silly fucks. You silly things. Raiding inside the prison. I'll just pop out for a little bit of raiding if you don't mind. I'll come back, I promise. I promise. He's the heir. I'm not even a warrior. Huh. That's brave. Not even a proper warrior. Just had a civil war. That's ahead a lot. I'm gonna pop it over there. I think that's it. Given that we have a lot of heavy infantry. Elective. Oh yeah, we are gonna have a civil war in our hands. No question about it. They are old Germanic. Let's see if we have any. My religion. There's there plenty of other people though. Are you gonna inherit anything? You're second in line. I don't think that's a... I think that might create some kind of temptation. I'm sure you're gonna inherit anything else though, but... I think that's fine. I'm gonna go with you. You have a weak claim and a strong claim, but... You can have Kent. Kinda want to go raiding, but I can't turn to those guys. Stopping those guys. I could make a duke out of somebody. He likes me somewhat. He's a genius, though. They are educated with a foreign culture. Oh, he's a Norman. It's a dirty Norman. Abort. Abort. How did that thing happen? Holy crikey. Crikey. That was close. Turning into Normans here. Hey. Yeah, let's make him the Duke of Northumbria. Or Jarl of Northumberland. He should be pretty happy about us. No, I don't know what to do with him though. The elective succession. I think I want to go. Let's go raiding. Let's go get some cash. I'm gonna be a Viking. That's about 4,000 troops. Then we need some boats. Some boaty boats. Let's go raiding. Some money out of these guys. Can we finally convert people? Can we have more? No. Okay, we have almost 5,000 troops. Let's go be some Vikings! He's been overrun by the... What war is that? Holy War. Holy War! So, I don't know. He still owns that. That's absolute rubbish. We could go land over here. That one has still. Yeah, let's start from that. I think the French king is gonna be a little bit occupied. Oh, for fucks. It's a easy fix. Luckily I wasn't going off to Rome or something at first. That would be embarrassing. To show up in Rome and like, I'm gonna plunder the freaking out of... all out of you guys. And then there's nothing to be gained because, well, you forgot to switch it on. I'm not gonna... yeah, I'm not gonna siege it down. Just gonna take this bit of cash. How much money is there over here? 22. Now let's walk over there. Can we stop killing Prince Ragnar? This, however, probably could burn it to the ground if we attack it. I don't know. We'll take unnecessary casualties out of it. Yeah, 700 people died. For 40 gold. That goes down pretty fast. That should be... let me burn the city down. 65. And the church is gonna be a easy thing to... the next, however, I'm gonna stay out of that guy's hair. The one thing I could go away from is give the Norfolk and Suffolk to somebody else. But he still wants, if I make them a duke of something, that's gonna be a little bit too messy. Damn! He wants to challenge. By Freya will accept. The fool. The battle is my actual currently a new smile. Your chances of winning are very good. It's a draw. Damn. Yeah, that's 40. Let's check the next location. We might land down here. Not that good spots. Depending on... we only have about 200 in the bag. Let's take a look at Leon over here. Yeah, that's 1,000. 1,000 men. These Germanic and Norse, that's fine. Oh no! Come on, guys, don't be so sick. Don't be so sick. Let's go steal all of that gold down there. What happened to the previous one? Oh, he was imprisoned by... Oh! What? Imprisoned by... Why him? I thought I put him down here. Oh, one. No, they're not that guy. I don't know. But why him? Was he doing some kind of raiding or some shumshite? Do I want to be doing any of that? How's my vassals? We could improve some of their opinions. But there's only this guy, so... There's only that guy. We have 200 in the bank. Let's get that castle town up. And the Lincoln should stay with us. Oh, it's fully upgraded. Well, there's 2 slots available. So we could go and build another castle down there. Now they are getting slightly uppity, so let's take our leave. We could go and try to get that. Let's see if we can take this guy's land or burn it to the ground. Looks like he doesn't have that many troops available. There still might be 1,000 men. No, it's only 900. There's still a long way to go in the raiding department. Yeah, let's leave it be. I wanna be sitting there forever. Landing over there is not an option. I could land over here. I think that would be a better choice.